card customers are left scrambling after being shut out of their prepaid debit card accounts for days. The company owned by hip-hop mogul Russell Simmons says it's been having difficulty since making a technology transition last Monday. Customers say they have no access to their funds and their accounts are showing a $0 balance. Customer service is offering no solutions or time frames. Coming up next,